Hey guys, welcome back to Spooky Witches UK. As you remember from the last one, I'm going to go and do the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller questline for the Greybeards. I have literally just got to get some dragon once, you can do it again. Arrows. With your help, of course. Yeah, alright then, man. Let's speak to her. Pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
I don't claim to be the best looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
No, I just want some arrows.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
And then I need to go sell some shit. And then we're gonna go do that quest. Don't know if Bellathor's open. Usually Bellathor doesn't open until like afternoon. I'm sure you'll find what you're
looking for. Everything. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Oops, shouldn't have done that, but oh well. Well, isn't that just fucking annoying? So I'm in that. In that. May as well sell them everything I don't need.
Do come back.
Do come back. Let's go and use the enchanting table up in Dragon's Reach.
For I love you!
I'd be glad you're here in the city, not out in Riverwood. Those boss swords don't even have a war.
It's nice how they all condemn Riverwood. So rude. Enchanting table around at the minute.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss.
No, I've not.
Growing hostilities. Like the rest. Great warriors.
I can get them.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? Prefer my books and my.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane?
She gets right on my fucking weight sometimes. Oh! Not sure what, I'm a fucking idiot.
You lead, I'll follow.
Of course.
Yep, of course. Right, let's go to Dawnstar. No, more phone. I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear that.
Okay. Let's go find out what's going on here.
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Unless it's about trust you saw the house, and that's on top of it. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl? The world's going mad. She hides inside with her vision. How can I? She never speaks with it. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragon. No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well.
Keep your
to
wits about
that.
You. Morthal's heart.
Let's go speak to.
I'm just a poor man trying to.
Theo.
I'd leave Morthal were it in my power.
So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. That which is unknown can create. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know, time will prove me right. The divines reveal things to me at times, yes. I do not hide this. It is a gift. Anyone who believes otherwise does not and cannot understand it. I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed.
Yeah.
Next time.
I remembered you have to kickstart the quest of the burnt house on your own. You have to go to the house
watch
at night time.
Traveler.
And that one there. And there's a little girl stood in the corner. But right now, that is not the quest we are going for. If I've got time after I've done this one, I may just do that one. But it does involve vampires, and I don't think I'm a high enough level to be able to deal with them yet. I think you've got to be a level 9 before you start actually encountering them. Though I'm not sure. Let's go discover this place because we need it for that quest. Oh, there we go. Warbath Slayer. I know there's spiders around here somewhere. Oh, whoop! You can never get bored of this game. It was Amelia that introduced me to this game. Chest. Who's single? Dead bandit. Oops. Got it. I'll go up here. Where there's a dead Draugr up here. There's a dead bandit here. Go get the other one. Clairvoyance. That'll come in handy later when we start the Dark Brotherhood questline. Everybody needs a pickaxe. Let's just quickly learn that spell. Oh, more blood. Let's search. Oh, my dog's off. Oh, that's empty. That one's not. Oh my dog, he doesn't like other people's dogs barking. Gets on his nerves. Sticky! You won't shut it off, he'll keep going. I won't keep most of this stuff, I'll sell most of it. Apart from the gold, I mean. Let's see what's down here. Oh! A hidden Zoa. Going back up here. Draugr, bane of my existence, Draugr. Well, let's go up some steps. Oops, turned a bit too early. Petty little soul gem hiding. Roosting grave depths. Got him.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Nope, neither have I. Well, I have because I've played this game a million times. Keep forgetting that I'm in a dungeon. No, I'm on fire. Bitch, ow. Can run through this bit because I've just killed everything. Take the lavender. And the purple mountain flower. Search the earth, go through this door, go across this bridge, oh, and crouch again. Shit, damn bitch! Calm yourself! God, that was aggressive, wasn't it? Smashed his fucking head in with her axe. Right, fuck. Even I'm not that aggressive. Oh, we'll take the orcish dagger and the potion of healing. Let's see if there's anything I've got on me that I can disenchant. Apart from my ring, obviously. I'll use soul trap. And I've just searched a chest. Okay. Let's search this drawer down here. We can sell that. Oh! Bitch keeps getting in my way. Oh. Let's drag this body off in here. I don't know if there's anything else up here. Let's go down here. For this. Shouldn't have done that. What a fucking dickhead. Ugh. Right guys, I'm going to speed through this. I will catch you when I get back to that point I was at. Right guys, I am back. Not going to make that mistake again, and plus I have saved it. So, I didn't think it were all that high, but apparently it is. Oh, no, it's not. Become ethereal. I know there is a chest up here somewhere. Let's go back up. Yeah, alright, no, that's fairly fucking high. And I'm a fucking idiot. Don't do what I do, guys. I am a fucking bellend sometimes. Would've been like jumping off this. Oh god, it's this bit. I've currently got Soul Trap on at my bow. Rude. Let's try that again. She needs to get out my way. Ha 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 ha. There's always a fucking ball hit that bit, right? We're gonna save it just in case I do something stupid again. Oh, spiders. Yep, so do I, bitch. So do I. Oh! Bernie burn. Whoops. She doesn't even read. I think she's a fucking idiot. Yep.
Seen anything quite like that.
Bom 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 bom. Right, we made it to the end of this one. And that didn't take the piss either, did it not? I know exactly who's robbed it. And if you've played this game before, you will know exactly who's robbed it. They've absconded with the horn of Jürgen Winkle. How rude. Sell it. Oh, let's get out of here and then I... Right, let's fast travel to our new location. So then we've got a good place to start. Right, anyway guys, I'm gonna leave that one there. I will see you all in the next one. I love you all, and as always, stay spooky witches!